Washington Week in Review was produced by WETA, which is solely responsible for its content.